friends, me and my mentor have prepared a speech for Children's Day. This can be useful for your school programs or events. Let's get started.
If there is something that all humans like, it can be nothing else but children. Children's Day is celebrated on 14 November every year as a tribute to India's first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru, also known as Chacha Nehru among children. He encouraged children to have good and proper education. Internationally, 20 November is celebrated as Children's Day. We in India choose to celebrate on the birthday of Chacha Nehru, who loved children very much. Children's Day is also referred as Bal Diwas. Rhythm's little sister thinks Bal means hair, and she innocently asks, why do we celebrate Hair Day? Children's Day is a day to engage in fun and frolic. On this day, schools and colleges host cultural programs, functions, and events. Many times, teachers also participate in these functions in order to show their love and affection for children. Children are the future of nation, and if a child is not able to get the basic needs and education, then how he or she will be able to contribute in nation's success? Thus, it is the time to take pledge and make sure that we, as a children and elders, will not allow to encourage evils in our country related to child labor, child exploitation, and discrimination. I want to leave you all with some speeches and quotes by famous personalities.